Welcome back students of class 4 to e-learning class. Today is your science subject, as you know that then we have already started chapter number 5, exercise of the chapter number 5 and today, so today I will continue with the exercise of the same chapter. So I will start from short answer question. So let us start from there. Okay, so we are doing the exercise. This is from page number 31. So number D, short answer question. Okay, number one, write any two properties of liquids. Write any two properties of liquids. So answer two properties of liquids are liquids have no definite shape, okay, and B, liquids have a definite volume. Have a definite volume. Okay. Now next, we'll go to the question number 2. Okay. So question is, write any two properties of gases. Answer two properties of gases are. What are the two properties of gases? Let me write, gases have no definite shape and volume. Shape and volume. And B, gases can flow more easily than liquids. Gases can flow more easily than liquids. Okay, gases can flow more easily than liquids. Okay, so next next question. So to write the next question, I have to write up the board. So students, you please write quickly. So I'll rub the board to write number 3A. How is water changed into ice? Okay. So I will rub there. Okay, I will rub. Number one there. Now, question number 3A. We will do 3A. 3 is a value-based question, value corner question. See what is that one? The statement is Aditi's housemaid doesn't have a refrigerator. Housemaid means those who working people working in our house, they are called housemaid. Okay, doesn't have refrigerator. So she gives ice and cold water to her in summer. So Aditi is giving ice and cold water to her in the summer season. So now question A is, how is water changed into ice? Question is, how is water changed into, how is water changed into ice? Your answer is, okay, I have drawn a line here, that is will better. How is water? We are doing number D. D question 3. How is water changed into ice? So I'll write there on cooling. You will write on cooling, water changes. On cooling, water changes into ice. The process is called freezing. Okay. So on cooling, water changes into ice. The process is called freezing. So, okay, student, today up to number 3A. See, number B is your value corner question. What can we learn from Aditi? Aditi is a kind-hearted girl. Okay, or woman. She is feeling very kind to her housemaid. So she's giving her cold water and ice in the summer season. So no need of doing number B. We'll do up to number 3A only. Okay. Today up to this much. Next day we'll continue with the same section D, short answer question. Other question answer we'll continue from section D. So till then, goodbye to everyone.